Snake, but on a hoverboard.
Avoid hitting other players' trails, your own trails, and those pesky walls.
Every player has 3 lives, and the last player standing wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Light up tiles on the giant floating cube with your team's color by walking over them.
If you fall, use the fan vents to fly back up to the cube.
The team who claims the most tiles by the end of the timer wins.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Results.
was trying to convince me that the writing on the wall was Russo's handwriting, but why would Russo say not to trust Russo? That doesn't make any sense.